Look what I have here. Pretty, isn't it? I know. And you're gonna learn how to make that. This is a meatloaf, which is amazing because it uses simple, affordable, everyday ingredients. Foolproof tips, so you're gonna know how to make it like a pro. It's going to be easy, it's going to be affordable, and on top of that, I have the most amazing and fastest tomato sauce ever. Stay until the end because I'm gonna give you tips and tricks to make the best and the most amazing foolproof meatless meatloaf. Let me show you how I put it together. Now, we're going to take 2 tablespoons of extra virgin olive oil, and when hot, you add the onions, finely minced. When the onions are light golden, add the carrots. 3 cloves of garlic, saute for 40 seconds. And now the minced mushrooms. Now, you sprinkle some salt on the mushrooms because the salt will draw out the moisture from the mushrooms. And now we are going to allow the mushrooms to brown. And we're going to cook it by stirring occasionally for about 7 minutes. Now, it's very important, I can't stress out that enough, actually I can and I will, you have to brown the mushrooms, okay? Because this is going to define the meatiness of your dish, both in texture, but especially in taste, okay? We want to see that brown, round edges, brown edges in your mushrooms, all right? Very important. Now, when the mushrooms are cooking, resist the temptation to add more oil or water. Because mushrooms, they are spoiled children. They keep asking you for what they want, but at the end, they're gonna give it back to you. So resist the temptation because mushrooms, they are almost completely water. They're gonna release a lot of water and you'll see. And now we're going to add the TVP, dry as it is. We don't soak them. We don't do any of that step. It's not necessary. You see at the end that it's going to turn out amazing. And now we're going to add some broth because we need to cook this TVP. And this broth is made with veggie broth powder, tomato paste, soy sauce, and water. And add little by little until the TVP is soft. To add red and green bell peppers, saute for 1 minute, black pepper to taste, some peperoncino for extra heatness, but if you don't like it, leave it out, some dried oregano, turn off the heat, and add fresh parsley. Now we're going to add this mixture to a bowl and add the remainder of the ingredients for the meatloaf, which is vegan butter. Add 1/2 teaspoon of Creole seasoning. Now, recipe for the Creole seasoning, if you wanna make your own, in the description box. The breadcrumbs, the flax egg, and mustard. Nutritional yeast, adjust the salt if necessary. Mix very well until all the ingredients are well combined. And allow it to cool in the fridge for 10 minutes. This step is very important because you have breadcrumbs. It needs time to bind the ingredients together. So meanwhile, we're going to make the quickest and the most amazing emergency tomato sauce. And for that, we're going to use cherry tomatoes because they're available year round and because they're faster to cook. Because in their skin, there's pectin, so it's going to thicken up the sauce. So on a skillet or a small pot, you add extra virgin olive oil. And when hot, you add the onions. When the onions are light golden, a sprig of fresh basil, whole garlic cloves. Saute for 40 seconds. And then add the tomatoes. Salt and pepper to taste. Stir to combine. Lower the heat, cover, and allow it to cook for 10 minutes, stirring occasionally. Now, if you want a more rustic tomato sauce, you'll see that a few of the tomatoes, they didn't break down. You can leave it like that, or you can mash them by using a fork or a potato masher, because then this way it's going to be, how can I say, more uniform, okay? So it's up to you. All right, now we're going to line a loaf pan with parchment paper because it's easier to remove the meatloaf this way. And we're going to grease it thoroughly. We're going to wet the meatloaf, pack it well with the back of a spoon, cover with aluminum foil, and bake it in a preheated oven at 190 degrees Celsius for 1 hour. And now we're going to make a glaze by mixing brown sugar, ketchup, and mustard, and reserve. Now, after 1 hour, remove the meatloaf from the oven. Wait 30 minutes because it needs to cool a bit. And then we're going to flip the meatloaf into a baking plate or a baking dish. And now we're going to brush the ketchup, mustard, and sugar mixture all over the meatloaf. Increase the oven temperature to 200 degrees Celsius and bake the meatloaf for 15 minutes more. Amazing, isn't it? Now, you need to wait 30 minutes before you slice it because you need to give it time to cool down, otherwise it's going to fall apart, okay? And then you just pour over that amazing tomato sauce on top, and voila, ready.
With all the best, lot of good it did for me. I've walked the wall of China, walked till my feet were sore. Came home to Carolina and found my love next door. Well, why do you know? I didn't have to travel the world.
And can you look at this? I mean, seriously, look at this. I know, right? It's amazing. You are going to love it. It's delicious. So I wanted to bring this to you because it's two recipes in one. You have the fastest tomato sauce ever, emergency tomato sauce, and you have the meatloaf, which can be made in the during Christmas or Thanksgiving. So keep this recipe, it's going to be useful. And uses affordable and easy ingredients as always. So this is it for today, my lovelies. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button, hit the bell button as well, so you get notified every time I make a video, post. If you make it on Instagram and Facebook and tag me, I love when you do that. And what else? Well, this is it. This is it. Apart from that, have a fabulous week. I love you. Bye bye.
Right here next door to me.